Jersey's most listened to station, New Jersey 101.5 News, starts now.
What's so great about the Garden State? Each week at this time, we profile some of the individuals and groups that make the Garden State such a great place to live. The new Friends Connect Foundation in Monmouth County is the work of a Middletown teen who wants to reach out to classmates.
Sophia Zeisky has been volunteering with groups that help kids with special needs since she was in middle school. Now 17, her organization aims to stop the isolation and marginalization of these children with disabilities, stop them from being bullied, and give them lifelong friends to depend on.
Our mission is just to promote self-discovery, the formation of long-term friendships, and the development of social skills in teens with special needs, because they're such an underserved population in this area.
Friends Connect Foundation offers programs in the areas of fitness, self-expression, music, social skills, and most of all, community service, teaching kids to pay it forward. Patrick Lavery, New Jersey, 101.5 News.